feisty now, huh? What? Saw your friends in trouble and decided to fight for real? Come on. This sucks. You can't bring out your power for your own sake? If all your strength depends on someone else, then you're weak. You know, your life isn't gonna mean anything if you stick around with a bunch of weaklings, right? Guess that's all you're worth. You and your pathetic little crew deserve each other. Talk about a letdown. Yeah, I'm not even feeling this anymore. Killing guys like you isn't even worth the effort. Nothing personal, but you just aren't that interesting.
He's gone.
Guess we got lucky this time.
Thank you, Yuma. If it wasn't for you, we'd be dead. Yuma? Yuma, calm down. You have to come back to your senses.
Sounds like someone's calling me. Who is that? Sonya's calling for me. Yeah, okay. Everything's okay now. Huh? Something about this feels so familiar, but I can't remember why. But something about Sonya's voice makes me feel so calm. Yeah.
Oops. Should have done that.
Yuma.
Looks like he's at least transformed back. Come on, we need to get him back to town.
Sonya, resounding voice. Sure. I don't know what these are for. You didn't kill us all. Success.
But Sonya was the one who... Sonya helped you out. That's fine, man. She's your friend, and it's okay to rely on your friends. If it's still too tough to control all on your own, then we're gonna be there to help you out. You can count on us. But you keep using that power, and trust me, it's gonna get easier and easier to control. So don't worry if you can't handle it alone yet. You're gonna get better, but until then, we're here for you. But... not sold yet? Okay. Let's say you screw up again, and we get another taste of freaky dragon Yuma. This time, we'll all stop you. What?
We're all gonna beat you up.
We just proved it's possible to get through to you. So next time, It won't just be Sonya. We'll all be there. Everyone would.
Like, you were here this time, like, weren't you? But, Yuma just doesn't care about you, so he didn't listen.
Yep, everyone. So remember, no matter how bad things get, we've got your back. Sound good? I guess, but that means next time, I might hurt all of you. Hey, don't think like that. We learn from our mistakes. Have a little faith. I mean, you might end up chewing on us for a bit. But we've been training, too. You can't eat us that easy. Lucky for you, because we probably taste terrible. Thanks, Agnum. I guess I'll try just believing in everyone. Eh, don't worry about it. You really do think too much, man. But yeah, that'd be a good idea to check up on the girls. Specifically, the girl who risked her life for you. I'm no expert, but, she probably deserves at least a fist bump. Huh? Oh, right. You think Sonya's awake yet? Probably. You gotta go say hi? Right. Thanks, Agnum.
Oh, I think I remember what comes next. Berserker. Sure. I wonder if Berserker gives like Yuma something better than what he has now.
About something. I'm just about done here, so if it's all right with her.
Of course.
Then I'll be downstairs.
Thanks, Emma. So, you want to come in? What's wrong, Yuma? Something on your mind?
I won't take up too much of your time. I just wanted to apologize. Sonya, I am really, truly sorry. It's because of me that you're hurting.
Huh? Hey, Yuma, it's really okay. You don't have to apologize. If you hadn't called on the Shining Dragon, we'd all be finished. I can't believe I let that guy beat me up like that. Ugh, I'm getting mad just thinking about it. The point is, you don't need to be upset, okay? Look, Yuma. You can't let something like this bother you, alright?
Huh?
The Shining Dragon's defending you. You don't need to beat yourself up because you lost control once or twice. Nothing ever goes exactly according to plan, right? Especially with that kind of power. You still minimized the damage, and you suppressed it in the end. That's pretty amazing on its own, I think. I know you'll be able to control the power of the Shining Dragon. I believe in you. Yuma, even if this happens again, we'll just stop you. I promise. So don't worry so much. What's up?
Sorry, it's just funny. Agnum said pretty much the same thing. He told me to take my time getting used to the power. And that you'd all stop me if I lost control again.
thinking the same thing.
Right? Hearing that from both of you makes me feel a lot better, though. And I feel a little more confident now that I know everyone's watching out for me. I'm going to work hard, Sonya. I swear, I'll find a way to control the Shining Dragon's power.
Yeah, and I'll be with you every step of the way. I think I'm starting to see. Perhaps this is why Sonya succeeded where I failed. I always presumed the Shining Dragon and Yuma were one and the same. But if I was wrong...
Like, I've been telling you this since we first met.
Yuma, I was so sure I knew what you are. Perhaps it's time I learned who you are.
Not on my own.
I didn't think him capable of that. Does the boy possess some power beyond my understanding? Yuma, was it? Perhaps he's the one. Perhaps he'll lead me to the truth.
Yeah, sure, save my progress. Why not? Save it here. Yep. I think we're on to the next chapter? Maybe? Yep.
You left the Shining Dragon?
Duh. He's hopeless. Not even any fun. If that's all he can do, you don't need me to capture him.
Oops.
Too much to ask that you take the Sky Dragon's soul.
Dragon soul? Right. Joachim said something about that. Sorry, totally forgot.
Zest, obtaining the Dragon Souls is in your best interest, not merely ours. You do understand that, don't you?
Yeah, I guess. Whatever. I'll remember next time.
He probably won't.
We determined its location, and that is victory enough. We will have our chance to reclaim it. Our primary tasks are to find the souls of the Sea Dragon and the Dark Dragon, and to analyze the Earth Dragons. The Dark Dragon's soul in particular would be a great advantage. My sources tell me its power rivaled the Shining Dragon itself. My father's wish demands we acquire the Shining Dragon. But that can wait until we have collected the others. Georg, continue your investigation into possible sites for the Dragon Souls.
Understood. Our troops are currently scouring the land for other potential ruins.
How goes our analysis of the Earth Dragon? I note Joachim is absent.
Holed up in Galeritz, I believe. Infatuated with the one world dragon soul we require.
It would appear everyone understands their role. I expect the same level of competence in your duties henceforth. I declare the council adjourned. You've all done fine work. Feel free to leave at your leisure.
Yes. By your leave, Your Highness.